Welcome back to Tech Simplified. I'm Sly Gittens. Today we're talking about a crucial topic, choosing a cloud service provider. There's so many options out there. How do you pick the right one for your needs? The next minute, we'll break down the essentials and spotlight some leading providers like Azure, GCP, and AWS. When selecting a cloud service provider, consider factors like your project's technical requirements, budget, and specifics, services, and tools you need. Each provider has a strength, whether it's computing power, storage options, networking capabilities, or unique services. First up, we're going to talk about Microsoft Azure, ideal for enterprises deeply embedded in Microsoft software ecosystem. Azure offers seamless integration with Windows Server, Azure Active Directory, and SQL Server. It's great for hybrid or cloud environments, pure cloud, and blending on-prem with cloud resources. Next, Google Cloud Platform, or GCP, known for its data analytics, machine learning services, and extensive Kubernetes support. GCP is a go-to for developers looking for innovate with AI and data analysis, plus committed a commitment to sustainability to draw eco-conscious businesses. And let's not forget about Amazon Web Services. AWS, the pioneer, leading provider in cloud markets. AWS offers incredible broad, deep set of services from startup enterprises, and if you're looking for a provider with the widest range of tools, global reach, AWS might be your pick. And let's not forget OpenAI by Microsoft. AI is a game changer. So choosing a cloud provider is a strategic decision that impacts projects with scalability, efficiency, and bottom line. Consider starting with small pieces of tasks to waters before fully committing. For more tips and insights navigating the cloud landscapes, head over to the blog at sgtechsimp.com. If you found this comparison helpful, give us a like, share, and subscribe for more tech insights. Have questions about cloud services or suggestions for what should be next I cover? Drop in your comment below. And until next time, keep simplifying with us. Your tech choices with Tech Simplified. I'm out. Peace.